Good afternoon, I am Shubham. Today I will be discussing special method for drawing hexagon. So what are the instruments needed? You will need a protractor, a ruler, edge grade pencil and a rounder. We will discuss the first method for drawing a hexagon. First of all, draw a line AB of given length. So here we are taking 50 mm of length. Next slide. From point A and from point B, keep the protractor and mark 60 degree and 120 degree on 60 degree line. Give the name as A1 and on the 120 degree line give the name as A2. You will do the same over here. Keep the protractor on point B, mark 60 degree and 120 degree. For marking 60 degree, you will have to extend the line from point B up to B dash. So you will get a horizontal line over here to keep the protractor aligned one. After the intersection of line B2 and A1, mark it as O. Roll your roller from AB up to point O, the intersection of B2 and A1. Join the line and give the name as F and C. Keep the roller on the line BC and roll it like this and give the name as F and E. Well, the E where you will give, you will name the point E where the on the B2 line where it is intersecting. Same will do. Keep the roller over here, roll it over here, draw a line and on the intersection of A1, mark it as point D. You do same over here, keep the roller on AB, roll it and join the line E and D. So, yes, here is the E and D line. Keep the projections over here, be very faint. This line must not be visible. Only the part of the hexagon must be visible. So you will need to give the dimension. Give it as 50 because side of the hexagon was given to us was 50. So here is our complete hexagon. Now we will discuss next method. If you want to inscribe a hexagon in a given circle, so draw a circle of given length. For horizontal hexagon, keep it like this, and for vertical, give the vertical diameter. Take the radius OA as radius from point A, mark it like this, and from point B same you have to mark like this, and you will have to join all the parts. Same you will have to do over here, and your hexagon will look something like this. Thank you.